come off the ground, and then they are a little bit more protected from the frost. Sort of get themselves the right way up. The shoots are actually to sort of to just fill the space that we've got in this pot. That is the depth from the top of the soil to where you plant it, goes to about 3 times the depth. Obviously, this so don't cover them completely, just with the nose. Sort of the top of the bulb, sort of on the surface.
Been so well explained, and we've all learned a lot.
Not only do you get a wonderful end product, but you get lots of useful information.
The one thing that I took away most was the importance of feeding the bulbs after they flowered.